Gentlemen, Patrick Donovan, my wife Helen.
Gentlemen.
What this time? Not enough fire hoses? You know, in the States, we have a word for this. Harassment.
I've come to talk to you about Audrey Chadwick.
Audrey?
Blaise.
What about her?
I'm afraid she's been murdered.
She was probably the most natural of any of the girls.
But from anything else, she was the perfect fox.
The review's important in a fox, I expect.
What else do you expect, Audrey?
Call us Blaze. Just Blaze.
Why just Blaze?
Because there's no modesty, Mrs. Donovan. That's probably all you need to know about me.
And what do you know about us, my lovely?
I know, in America, the average fox works for 2 years, then marries a millionaire. Or so I read in the Mirror.
It worked out that way for me.
But my wife was no average fox.
Nor will I be.